In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to edit DNS on a Wix website in 2025. Whether you're making adjustments for better website performance or integrating third-party services, understanding how to manage DNS records is crucial. So let's dive right in and get started. First, open your internet browser and head to the Wix website. Once you're there, you'll want to log into your account to gain access to your dashboard. You can find the setup option in the main menu. Click on Setup, which will lead you to the various administrative options available for your website. This is where you begin your journey into the DNS settings. Next, look for the Settings option from the left-hand menu. Clicking on this will open up a more detailed menu, giving you more control over your website settings. From here, you'll want to navigate to the Domains section. This is a vital step, as all DNS changes are made in this part of your dashboard. It may seem a bit daunting, but don't worry, it's simpler than it sounds. If you don't currently have a domain set up, don't fret. There's a helpful article within the Wix Support Center that provides additional guidance on managing DNS records. It's always a good idea to have resources like this at your fingertips, especially if you're new to working with domains. Simply follow the link to the article provided in the Wix Support section for extra detail and clarification. Now for the hands-on part. In your Wix account, click on Go to Domains. This link will take you directly to a page listing all of the domains associated with your account. Next to each domain, you'll see a small icon that looks like three dots, often referred to as the Domain Actions icon. Clicking here presents you with a drop-down menu of options related to your domain. Once the drop-down appears, click on Manage DNS Records. This is where you can make specific changes to your DNS settings, such as updating A records, Sename records, and more. Each adjustment you make here can affect how your website connects with the internet, so ensure you know what changes are necessary before proceeding. Finally, take a look at the example images provided in your account. They're designed to visually guide you through the process, helping to eliminate any guesswork or confusion. With these images as your guide, start editing the DNS records as required. And there you have it. By following these steps, you can successfully edit DNS on your Wix website. Remember, changes might not reflect immediately, so give it some time to propagate. If you run into any issues, don't hesitate to revisit the Wix support articles for further assistance. Happy editing, and enjoy the seamless connectivity on your website.